After releasing the impressive first look of Nawazuddin Siddiqui starrer Sohail Khan's film Freaky Ali, the makers are set to release its trailer this Sunday. Film's female lead Amy Jackson took to her Twitter handle to break the news and tweeted, "This weekend is getting freaky. Our new movie Freaky Ali is coming for you. Trailer out on Sunday." Apart from film's cast and director Sohail Khan, Salman Khan and Arbaaz Khan will also be present at the event. Freaky Ali will tell the story of an extortionist who turns into a star golf player in a bid to win the love of his life. It is slated to release on September 9 around Eid this year.